Well, for ordinary people, I don't think we haven't got the foggiest. Why is the cost of living so high? Why are they pushing their prices up 25p at a time? There's a lot of questions to ask, but sadly, there are no answers from anybody.